Jennifer, and this is this week's kitty pick. This is Hux, and he's waiting for a home. So if you have a home that is in need of a cuddly little companion who is independent and able to hang out on his own while you're at work, this would be him. Orange tabby, obviously, medium hair, and he is very, very sweet. He would do very, very well in a home all by himself, so he can get all the attention. And